POR15 metal prep. You can use a nice little nozzle with some air to wash that metal prep off after you hose it down a little bit. You're still going to have a little bit of surface rust, but you can see how white this is now with that phosphate coating. So it's perfect for POR15.